4-4. What's going on?
Beloved, how you doing?
All right, what's your name? Where you from?
Nas. Nas Ryan from Chicago.
What's going on, brother?
What's going on with you, beloved? We bumped into each other a few times over the internet way, but just been watching. I know you deal with the brother. He was in the hood. You know, that's a good brother of mine.
Yeah. Mikael.
Mikael, yes, sir. But definitely, I see the questions you ask certain Israelites, and I see the questions you have. They are very good and great questions. So, my thing is, now, if I'm correct, I know you deal with only a certain sect of Hebrew Israelites, right? Like Long West Israelites, mainly.
I'm listening to you.
That's normally who you talk to, right?
Huh?
That's normally who you talk to.
Who?
That's one West Israelites.
No, I speak to not just one West. I speak to all Hebrew Israelites.
Gotcha.
JJ7000 is not one West. Michael Edwards not one West. Jeremiah Judah is not one West. There's so many Israelites that's on this YouTube that they'll tell you in a minute. One West don't know what they're talking about. So. I speak to everybody, broad Israelites, you know, like Old Testament Israelites, you name it.
Gotcha. I seen a video you did with Brother John Yala. You were talking about, you asked about...
Which one are you?
Well, I used to be with GMS long time
ago. To me, all of them are crazy as hell, whether they One West or outside of One West or Old Testament, all of them crazy as hell to me. They all the same. They all the same. Even though they don't agree and believe in the same thing, they will all gang up on a woman and disrespect a sister. Or they will all gang up on a brother and come together because they worship men. They don't really worship the Most High. They don't care about the Most High.
Right.
That's last.
Right. Absolutely. You're not wrong.
Let me defend my brother who say he's a Hebrew like me, even though his ass is wrong. I'll deal with that later.
Right. Yeah. Are you not wrong for saying that?
Yeah.
And the thing is, I once was a part of that. Now, I still practice the faith of the Bible, the Hebrew
right.
faith. Okay?
How long was you a Hebrew?
I've been knowing I was a Hebrew Israelite for about a little bit over 10 years.
All right. What made you change your faith?
10 years prior, or just as far as me leaving the sect?
As far as you leaving the sect, like what made you say, I got to get out of here?
Just for... what you said, period, as far as the conduct, I was once guilty of that. You know, I remember when we were going back, we were going back and forth in the past about seven, 8 years ago. You know, done with Polite, Shaka Upmost, all those guys, and he was making videos from Chicago, and we had our little back and forth. In my honest opinion, which was foolish, that's not the real way to display the gospel. Okay, that's not the way to abide in the words of Yahweh Shai. Right, I know you identify with that name as well. Dialect really doesn't matter. It's the gospel that matters. So the questions that you ask these men are great questions. And sometimes it hurts me with the answer they give you. I would love for you to ask me those questions.
Oh, brother, don't do that to yourself, man.
No, I'm serious. I mean,
brother, I'm telling you.
Let me say
hey, you know what? No. Hold on. Yeah, gang, say what you got to say.
Then be ready to give an answer. So the thing is, my point here, because at the end of the day, Sarnetta, you got to realize, me running into your channel in my growth as being a Hebrew, okay? And I'm only saying Hebrew because that ideology is what is, that's what's being identified for people to recognize the perspectives. But it says be ready to give an answer. So I'm here to provide charity. Like you said, all Israelites are crazy.
You see that email on the screen? Write that down, brother.
Absolutely.
Text me, and then I'm going to send you my number, and we can set something up. But I'm going to let you know right now, I'm going to warn you, you're not going to be able to answer the questions. If you do, you're going to sound...